Attitude Era Mode, The Brothers of Destruction, Part 4. In this main mode of the game, it will show you how to complete the parts from the late 90s period of WWE, as well as show you how to complete the match objectives and the historical bonus objectives in each part of the story in question.
Welcome everybody to the WWE King of the Ring. Not only will we crown a new King of the Ring tonight, but the most evil, demonic structure ever erected in this industry is hanging over the ring. And tonight, The Undertaker and Mankind in one of the great main events will get it on inside of the steel. King, two main events. What do you think's going to happen inside of the cell?
Well, you said it before. It's demonic. We've only seen one Hell in a Cell match in WWE history, and it was the most unbelievable match I've ever witnessed.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the EMTs are ready for what should be one hell of a night. There's nothing between Mankind and The Undertaker but the concrete floor and imagination. And apparently, the Hell in a Cell match is now officially underway in the most god-awful of locations.
Aw, this puts goosebumps on my back, JR. It makes the hair on the back of my neck stand up. I love it.
This makes one's blood curdle. They're fighting on the steel roof of this damn cell. And by God, don't let them get over here where we are. Oh, my Lord. He's trying to burn off the top of the cell.
And we see it one more time.
Good God Almighty. Good God Almighty. He killed him. As God is my witness, Mankind is broken in half.
Oh, this is over. This is over right here.
I cannot believe. My God, I cannot believe that cell is over 16 feet high. The Undertaker is still on top. The Lord of Darkness has ruined this. This might be the shortest Hell in a Cell match that we've ever seen.
Without a doubt, the most violent. Oh my God, they're raising the cell, but the Undertaker's still on top.
Well, they raised the cell so that the EMTs can get out here. The pain and misery that Mick Foley must be enduring is beyond belief. And somebody again is going to say, oh yeah, well, they know how to fall. Give me a damn break.
Look, you got to be kidding me. No way.
How in the hell is he standing? Mankind wants to go back up. This is absolutely amazing. absolutely amazing here.
Oh, my gosh. If he throws him off the other side, that's it.
Ooh, what a vicious backbreaker. Oh, mama. Looking to make someone rest in peace. Here we see it from this angle. Good God! Good God! He's broken in half. And the Undertaker likes it.
Oh my God! The Undertaker's coming back.
In this environment,
how on earth is he still standing?
I don't have a clue.
There's a human being in there that is absolutely indestructible. I never thought I'd say that about somebody, but this guy is indestructible. What more can you do to a human being?
Mick Foley likely has internal injuries.
Oh, he's gotta have internal injuries.
Gotta have internal injuries right here. My God, this has just gone too far.
Well, you had to know that this, you had to know it was going to be something like this.
Taker! He's going for the pin. Undertaker gets the win. I'll tell you what, folks, in over 25 years, I have never, ever witnessed anything that even closely resembles what we have just witnessed. These two men gave you everything in their body. They give you their soul here tonight. And these people are standing and cheering for the effort, for the desire, for what they have just seen from two phenomenal athletes.
Well, we need to get some medical attention out here right now.
This has been the most ungodly match that perhaps we will ever see.
If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.